Good morning. Breaking news. A powerful earthquake rocked central Italy overnight, causing widespread devastation. At least 37 people killed were there live as crews raced to dig survivors out of the rubble. Trouble looming, a big storm brewing in the Atlantic and gaining strength. It could become a hurricane as early as this weekend. Florida, Louisiana, Texas, all potentially in its path. Blurred lines, Donald Trump back on the attack.
It is now abundantly clear that the Clintons set up a business to profit from public office.
This time over a new report showing more than half of Hillary Clinton's non-government meetings as Secretary of State were with donors to her family's charity. This morning, why the Clinton campaign is calling that report utterly flawed. And cashing in, a new twist in the controversy surrounding the skyrocketing cost of life-saving EpiPens. The salary of the head of the company that makes them rising from $2 million to nearly $19 million in just 8 years. The outrage and the company's explanation. Today, Wednesday, August 24th, 2016.
From NBC News, this is Today with Matt Lauer and Savannah Guthrie. Live from Studio 1A in Rockefeller Plaza.
And good morning. Welcome to Today on a Wednesday morning, a morning that we've got breaking news coming out of Europe. That strong earthquake striking central Italy early this morning. The epicenter about 100 miles to the northeast of Rome. One mayor saying that his town isn't there anymore.